famed Pikachu. World famed Pikachu. That's all he want to say. Yeah. He said what he had to say.
Oh, Pikachu. Yeah. We got birds. Hey, they bringing monkeys out.
Hey, we got
they
B
bring
Sachi.
Everything out.
We got B Sachi over here too. And he do a little dance. Dance, nigga, dance. Yeah, little dance, all that shit. Yo, Weibo.
Hey.
Weibo got more bread than he got body, man. Silverback Bullies in the motherfucking building, man. All the way from Atlanta, we in this bitch.
Yeah.
I got my boy B-Sachi. That my B-son, you know what I'm talking about? Five-time Bull Sachi.
Hey.
We in this bitch making noise, nigga. We here to stay. We ain't come to play. No Connect Four.
Energy.
We ain't come to play the goddamn flute. My son named Energy.
What?
And we gonna keep this shit pimping.
Hold
and
up.
He was born in my goddamn bedroom,
hold
bitch.
Up. Hold up.
Get money. We gon' get money. Them boys fresh, but they not this stunning. When I walk by, even smell like money. Dope man clean, not a damn stain on me. Get money. We gon' get money. Them boys fresh, but they not this stunning. When I walk by, even smell like clean, not
the
damn thing.
Hey, we live here from the ABR Jamboree. It's your boy Dream Team. We here with Top Dollar Kennels.
Top Dollar Kennels, 30 Rich,
boy,
man.
30 Rich.
We in the building. Top Dollar Kennels, man. DFW, man. We worldwide with this, man. Come down here next year. The year after, man. We're going to keep working these bulls, man. DFW, man. Mr. Big Puffs in here, man.
That's what's up, man. So what can the world look out for the 2021 from Top Dollar Kennels?
We got these 3-time Devil Spit, 2-time Painball Puffs right here. We got Bad Females on deck. Couple of them. We got Direct Mascot Daughters. We got 5-time Pretty Boy. We got Merle. We got whatever they like.
That's what's up, man. You heard that. You got to do the double up. If you ain't doing the double up, you ain't buy nothing. That's what you get from Top Dollar Kennels right here, man.
Top Dollar, man. You get the best quality for the best prices, man. Very Top Dollar bulls, man. Compact, the whole thing. Shebang. Merle's with full tail, whatever you like. Come holler at me.
That's what's up, man. We appreciate everything you're doing, bro. Keep going.
DFW, Texas. We worldwide.
Look out, ABR Jamboree. We live here. We just going to get around and show some different people and let them tell y'all who they are, where they from, and what they doing for the Bully Gang.
Jason Walker with Queen City Exotics from North Carolina.
You bring any dogs out today, Jason?
Yeah, we brought a Frenchie, a Merle Frenchie.
Bring that Frenchie over here. Let us check that Frenchie out. You thought you was going to get away from the camera, didn't you? Yeah, she thought she was, but nah, he should have brought the dog with him. Who we got with you today?
This is Miss Vegas. She's a little Miss Vegas. She's 11 months old, and we're just ready for her to come into heat and pop out some beautiful babies.
She's a very beautiful, and you can tell she's very spoiled. Look at that. Very beautiful dog. So how long y'all been breeding?
Going on about 5 years.
So if there was anything you could tell new breeders out there, what would be, in a short summary, something you tell them before they got started?
Don't ride the hype. Do your own thing. Build your own legacy.
I need ghost face to the ring.
So it's very simple. Foundation is about sticking to the plan and not chasing the dream that everybody's trying to sell you. Don't go for the smoke, man. So you hear live, direct, Queen City Exotics, ABR Jamboree 2020. This is how we doing it.
My money right. I'm a go-getter. You want to borrow money? I'm like, no. Get your together. Get your bread right. I heard she good, but what that like? I'm laughing at you, bro. Cause you should be a stand-up. Cause you's a joke. I heard you hating, and I ain't funny. I've been gone for a minute, but listen, everybody love me in my neighborhood. I get a lot of cause my paper good. I walk with Italian cause my shoes are Prada.
Alright, look out now. We at the ABR Bully Jamboree, and we're here with Chelsea from Cloud Nine Killers, coming all the way from Cali, right?
All the way from California, pimping an easy on her. You see, we in the building with one of his baddest daughters, Precious. She 8 months old. Check her out. You see it?
Hey, it's Chelsea out here doing it for the ladies in the bully world. Hey. When I tell you she ain't playing no games, everybody knows her name, and pimping ain't easy is doing his damn thing. This is what I'm trying to tell you, man. Get a close-up on this piece and chain, man. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that. That's some bully world stuff right there, man. Only in the bully world.
RBVS is only in the bully world. Pimping ain't easy on my neck. You see it?
That's what's up. So what can the world look for in the 2021 or in the late 2020? Can you got some surprises hidden in there?
2021, Pimpin' Ain't Easy going to all his daughters in my yard. He ain't going to be allowed to go to his daughters outside my yard. So be on the lookout. They're going for 20 and up.
Oh, all exclusive, two times. Pimpin' Ain't Easy. You heard it first right here. All right, appreciate y'all for coming out and checking it out, man.
Appreciate you, fam.
We in the building, ABR, with Super Spoiled Frenches. Tell me what we got over here.
Man, you already know, man. We just came out to show some love, man. You know, we in Dallas, Texas right now. It's a lot of nice dogs out here, some heavy hitters in the building. You already know we brought our dogs out. So, you know, we just showing love, man.
That's what's up, man. So how long you been in the game?
Man, on the coup, I ain't gonna lie to you. We just started kicking like 2019, the beginning of the year. So we just barely got our first litter finna drop at the end of this year, bro.
Hey, but when he came in the game for real. So you make a presence when you step in here, and this is how it comes. Don't come sideways. You heard that, man. So what we got to look for the 2021?
Man, on the cool, we got Merlin finna come up. We got litters dropping off of him. We got our new stud that's finna come up, too. He's a ATA Platinum. He going to be ready. And we got two more studs that we ain't brought out yet, so.
All right, that's what's up, man. So you see how the Super Spoiled French is bringing it to the game. Y'all boys stop playing. Bring your money. Get your bag. Bag drop.
I get money. Feel free to hate. But don't stop, homie, and keep my paper straight. See all that other that's unnecessary. I had your picture in the front of the obituary. Chill. We laughing at you. We both done it. Chris just as passionate at you.
The sharpest man in the building. Goddamn.
Fuck you, name that dog that for.
What the hell is that dog's name again? Okay, so I'm a teacher. I told you we about education here. You need to give your dog a name that people can call out. Because if they can't say your name, they probably not going to remember your dog.
Y'all got to think about that when y'all bringing these dogs to these shows. I don't know where y'all coming up with these names, but we got to do better with these names. If you can't name your dog something that some of us can pronounce, then you got to leave your dog at home. Or don't register your dog in the show.
It's making it difficult on everybody, okay? We try to keep this thing rolling, and then we got to pronounce your dog name.
You got me out here like I can't read or like I can't pronounce names and shit because you got this old crazy-ass dog name.
Look out, Triple D. We're here with Angela Hard Knox, the leading lady herself, ABR. Beautiful show. It's crowded, super packed. We appreciate what you do. What's coming out for 2021? Any more shows?
Yes, lots of shows. Every month, every state, we're going out of the country. We're coming hard. 2021.
So I think I heard something about a celebrity basketball game. Are you involved in that? Is that you?
I'm kind of involved. I'm the promoter for the show.
Well, I saw some of the footage of you shooting hoops. Oh. I ain't going to tell nobody what I saw, but you fake it till you make it. That's what they say. Fake it till you make it. So hopefully if we get the time, we get to come out and check that all-star basketball game. Because I love basketball games.
It's fun.
That's a great thing. We love what you do for the community. Is there any more shows coming to Dallas anytime soon?
We're going to be in Houston, January.
Houston in January. Okay. Hey.
2021.
I remember when I started showing. My first show was an ABR show. And I said something to you. I pulled you to the side and said, hey, one day we're going to have a show in Corsicana. So
come on.
I'm putting it on tape now that I'm going to bring Angela Hard Knox to Corsicana. It's been a little while since we had a dog show, but it's coming back. So y'all already know how Dream Team Top Dog do. Y'all know how ABR do. Hey, 2020 is a wrap, baby.
Shout out to Dream Team Top Dogs.
Appreciate that.